folks, welcome. Tie the knot. Real funding at unreal speed.
I'm Varun Goenka, co-founder and CEO of ChargeUp. We are here at TiE Global Summit.
I think it's a good business. The founders seem to know what they're doing, and they're taking a very focused approach to a large problem with the number of e-rickshaws in the country. But you know, you are raising equity finance for essentially what is a depreciating capital asset. So from the pure business point of view, there's a bit of a mismatch.
A third company and our first lady entrepreneur is Revstart.
Hi, I'm Sneha. I'm the co-founder of Revstart Electric. So Revstart helps EV users in India discover, book and pay for their chargers. And it helps hosts with charging points actually monetize on them.
The company is raising 2 crores for 10%, a pre-money valuation of 18 crores.
You intend to break even? When does a break even come, or will you be intending to raise money at that point as well?
Sure.
And if I'm investing in you at this level,
right,
is my exit going to come because you've built some awesome wow technology which somebody would want to acquire you for? Or is my exit going to come because you're going to be the most prolific charging solution available everywhere?
Right. So to the first part of your question, we will be operationally profitable in 12 months. At the base of around 50,000 users there, and EBITDA profitability, we are targeting around 30 months out. So this will not take us to EBITDA profitability, this will take us to operational profitability. In terms of exit, the whole approach is to be aggressive about the penetration and growth once we've established the use case, and I think we will be the most versatile kind of network.
I'm Ankit, I'm at the TiE event today. I'm co-founder and CEO Sheru, and I'm raising 7 crore for 7%.
I think Kunal's already made the first seed investment evaluation. He liked this valuation, I'm out.
And we are looking to raise 3 crores in exchange of 15% equity. So Deliver Fuel is just like Ola and Uber, but for fuel. So you can get fuel at your doorstep, and we are focused into B2B sector and commercial vehicle industry.
What is stopping the large oil company or somebody else from coming and doing exactly what you're doing? Is there a license you got? Is it something?
Sir, it's the license. It's the license.
Just the license, government license.
So we have a long list of compliance. It took me 2 years to get the license for the tanker.